Good evening. I'm Kevin Chance. I want to thank all of you for being here this afternoon. This morning, we hung the greens in the morning service here at Trinity. And I know it's already been a hectic week for a lot of us coming off Thanksgiving and a lot of Black Friday shopping and all the other things that go on during the holidays. So what I hope this evening can afford all of you is a chance to relax, just sit back, enjoy the decorations, and hopefully calm your minds and calm your souls as we enter into the Advent season. Most of the carols you'll hear tonight will be familiar. I will introduce a few of them that may be a bit lesser known or arrangements that I think it benefits knowing a little bit about them. But the first carol I'm going to start with is an Appalachian Christmas carol, I Wonder As I Wander.
Thank you. Thank you.
next arrangement you'll hear is Angels We Have Heard on High. This arranger had the idea that angels must have personalities, much like we have personalities. So he arranged this entire setting of Angels We Have Heard on High around the different attitudes he thought the angels might have had around the Nativity. So the opening is prayerful angels. Then we have whimsical angels. Then festive angels. Then pensive angels. And finally, joyous angels. So I hope you enjoy these different perspectives on the angels we have heard on high.
Thank you.
The next pieces you'll hear is a setting of a little town of Bethlehem, but it's not the tune that we so often hear. There's an alternate tune for that particular text, and I think you can still hear the words to it, but I think I actually prefer the alternate tune, so I figure this is a chance for me to get to hear it. So I hope you enjoy the alternate setting of A Little Town of Bethlehem.
Thank you. Thank you.
last arrangement tonight is probably the most famous of all the carols, Silent Night.